is regards to Hari Raya, certainly you look into Saudi Arabia, the incidence is very high. So we are, from the Ministry of Health, we would like to advocate or even to advise the public to have a homely Hari Raya, homely closed-door Hari Raya. This is unprecedented, but at least we can protect our family. That's most important. We have to protect our own family. We have to protect our own our community. So if we can practice this, you know, you can have the curfew in your own home, for example, to make sure there's no outsiders coming from outside to your home. So you start the curfew at your home. So this is a good initiative if you can do that. But even family members, you are coming back from, you know, from a red zone, for example, you need to take precaution. So you need to protect the elderly, you need to protect the OKU, and you need to protect those who have comorbidities, for example. So this is something that you can do, you know, curfew your own home, and perhaps stop visiting from one home to another. So these are some of the initiatives the public can do, and we encourage bottom-up rather than top-down. I think if we take precaution, all the precautionary measures been taken, I'm sure that we can prevent the transmission of COVID-19, and we can protect our family members.